Hello, Karim.
Hello.
What's your project?
My project is a smart house. So, it has lots of sensors. First sensor that it has is an ultrasonic sensor. It's here.
Mm-hmm.
This one. So, when I put my hand close to it, you can see now it's 8 centimeters, the distance was.
Mm-hmm.
Now it will, should be 3 centimeters.
Yeah.
This is done for safety, so if someone is passing by your house, you will mm-hmm. be notified. Mm-hmm. Also, there's a humidity sensor here, this one.
What for can be used humidity sensor?
Like if you have small children in your house that require some humidity to live, what humidity you'll have in the house, and you will make a decision on how to change it.
Okay.
Also, we have a gas sensor. It tracks like alcohol, gas, smoke, etc.
Mm-hmm. Smoke, right?
Also, we have a temperature sensor located here.
So it also shows the temperature.
If I touch it now,
yeah.
If I touch it, increase.
Will be increased. 28.
Now it will increase.
Increased already, yeah. Okay, what else we have?
We also have an automatic door opener. So in this project the button is located here,
mm-hmm.
but on real projects it should be located here near the door.
Mm-hmm.
Or even you can put an RFID scanner.
Yes.
So here you press the button, the servo opens the door.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And the door should be glued to this thing.
Mm-hmm. Very good project. What I understand that this display shows all sensors values, right?
Yeah. The information from every sensor.
Very good project. In future, how can we improve this project?
Well, first of all, make it more tidier, like with yes. the wires.
Mm-hmm.
Also, place the sensors in the correct places.
Mm-hmm.
For example, gas sensor should be placed on top,
mm-hmm.
like on the top of the house, because all smoke and gas travels upwards, not downwards.
Mm-hmm.
The humidity sensor should be placed on the level where humans live, mm-hmm. like about 1.5 to 2 meters height. And as I said, the button should be placed here.
Okay. And also, I recommend, for example, in the codes, I think you need to make some changes. If there is an object where an ultrasonic sensor is, it should give notification. Immediately, it must appear on the screen, I think, because it takes some time to see what's happening there. Yes. And also, thanks for Ela. This is because Ela's house project we used in your project. Okay, thank you, Karim. Very
thank
good
you.
Project. Well done.
Thank you.